Chiefs players may have to use earplugs today so they won't have to listen to those crazy Raiders fans. They are unbelievable. The Oakland players, though, they'll definitely be ready for Kansas City. They don't want the Chiefs to become the first team to ever win 8 consecutive times on their turf. Now, for the Chiefs to do that, they're going to have to continue to run the ball. And they should be able to do just that because the Raiders' defense against the run is ranked 26th. On the other hand, the Chiefs' rushing defense is 7th. They're going to have their hands full with the second-best running game in the league. The third key, the Chiefs need to be aware of the Raiders' special teams. Kicker Sebastian Janikowski is the Raiders' all-time leading scorer. Punter Shane Leckler is 3rd in the history of the National Football League in punting average. Both of these guys are perennial Pro Bowlers. When these two teams were playing very, very well, the rivalry was the best in the National Football League. Maybe today it will be renewed. Those are my thoughts. I'm Len Dawson.